I started with cycling when I was around 10. That means 15 years ago. Time is flying.
He's the best, probably the best climber in the World Cup. He's the fastest guy up the hill.
Absolutely the best climber in the mountain bike peloton.
Really, really professional with his sport, and he knows exactly what he wants.
First it comes up in your head, it's the Swiss rocket.
That's our small, fast guy, Fabian Giga.
I stopped working 2012, when sometimes people think you're a pro rider, you don't work at all. But also I did education, and for me it was good to fit good together. A little bit working in a bank and riding my bike.